The community still wrapping their arms around multiple families in Stockbridge today as the community plans to come together for another vigil in memory of the four teens killed in a crash. Stockbridge Youth Council is hosting the ceremony for Eagles Landing students Kendarius Dotson, Katrina Owens, Jordan Brown, and Kendarius Jackson. A fifth teen was also hurt in the crash and is still in the hospital. Tonight's vigil is set for 6:30 on the front steps of Stockbridge City Hall.